Nagaliang umentri rangba kajela u Konrad ke sangma ulapan pau ya kajingdu ke bakrau na kajing klat no u doktor dan kuparoi namar ulong sisa unong yelam u bajai jai bat bakloi ban sengap u Konrad ulapan ye seriem ya u doktor dan kupar bat lau jong kupa u penu e sangma bakidon ya kaju kajing long kum kinong yelam khamtam bakidon kajing ejan bak kani kajing ejan jongki kelapan long ya u ban itu na dok kipor ya bakhamen shwa ya u doktor dan kuparoi.
The events that took place in the last few days, in fact, have been very shocking to all of us. We are very sad with the demise of our leader, Dr. Don Cooper Roy. And he was a father figure to us. He was a mentor to us. And to the state, it's been a big loss, but even to me personally, at a personal level, I was very, very close to him. And whenever, in fact, there were situations or different things to discuss about the interests of the state, I would always confide in him and discuss with him. So I think, as a person, I've known him to be a person who's truly committed to the people, to the state. In terms of the values that he had, were incomparable, I should say. And he really believed in true values of leadership, like commitment to the people, the trust factor, and so many other qualities that he had, which really made him a true leader, I should say. And I think we will all miss him. And as I said, it's a huge vacuum in one way. He was one of the senior most leaders in the assembly, and being the Speaker of the House, had a very, very important role to play. Being the president of one of the bigger constituents of the MDA, also he had a very, very important role to play. He had been associated with my late father, and they were very close always, and I always saw a lot of similarity between both of them. And it was more of a generation that really was different in the political ways of doing things. And I think, as I said, I used to see a lot of my father's qualities in him. And as I said again, he was like a father figure to me. So it's a great loss for the state, and at a personal level also a great loss for me. And this time in grief, I pray for the family members especially. I know it's a big loss, and I know how it feels to lose a loved one, especially your father. And I pray for the family members that they may get the strength to bear this great loss. And I pray to Almighty God that his soul may rest in eternal peace.